I'm just sitting here and I'm reminiscing about my dad. 10 years ago, I was 38 years old, and life was good at that time for me. I had some sadness. I had just gotten out of a relationship, or actually it was ending, and a relationship that meant a lot to me, but I believe God had other plans for me. And I remember, and like prior to that, cause my dad passed away February 6th at 6:27 p.m. and he had went into the doctor on February 3rd. I believe he had the heart attack, maybe off a day or so. And but I remember life before that. I had spent I think early December, I picked up my dad, and he was in a wheelchair, and he couldn't walk very much, but my mom let me use her car so that I could put the wheelchair in the trunk and take him to the movies. We went to the movies. He loved Muhammad Ali, so we went to go see the Muhammad Ali movie that Will Smith starred in. And I remember my dad liked, what do we buy for snacks? We bought nachos. That's what we bought, nachos. We shared a soda and possibly a hot dog too, if I'm not mistaken, because both my dad and I like to eat. And we, I will never forget, I think I hugged him during the movie, and he said, "Could I hold your hand?" And I said, "Sure, Dad." And I remember holding his hand in the theater and thinking how sweet that was, and leaning my head on his shoulder. And that was actually the last time I saw my dad. We talked on the phone, and I'm not sure. You know how we get busy and with life. I don't even know why I didn't see him for Christmas. I may have, but I don't think so. I have to look back at my diaries. I used to keep diaries all the time. And, February, I was working, and my sister Kelly called and said that Dad had had a heart attack. I remember sitting, I was coordinating at work. my favorite position at work is to coordinate. And I remember Danielle was sitting next to me, my supervisor, when I got the call. And I remember feeling numb and thinking, this can't be real. Asking my sister, where do I have to go? And I knew it was a hospital in Norwalk. And I just knew I needed to get there. And Danielle asked if I needed a ride, if I could think straight. And I told her I'd be okay. I don't think I really was okay to drive, but God got me there. And all the way thinking, I didn't know what condition he was going to be in. I thought he'd have a heart attack and or a stroke, or whatever it was, and that he'd be okay. He was only 65 years old. He was actually 64. He was going to be 65. His birthday's on February 19th. So actually, this year, he would have been 75. So